Hey everyone, Brian Kaplan here with the Bigger Better Biz channel, where I equip you with the tools and know-how to grow that bigger, better, small business. What would you say if I told you you could sell gift cards and/or request donations through Google My Business? Sounds good, right? Stay tuned. Hey guys, so it's Brian Kaplan here. I'm going to show you on my screen right now how you can add a link to sell your gift card and or to request a donation through PayPal or GoFundMe. And here we go. Right here in the dashboard, you see Get Support from Customers. I'm going to click on that. And here comes a pop-up. And it says, hey, type in your message. Now, you can type in whatever message you want, something about how you miss your customers, what's going on, your story. The more you share and the more personal you can get, the more you can be confident that you're going to drive in some purchases of gift cards and or donations. Now, if you need a little inspiration, you can click right here, see example messages, and you can see how other people have written them. You can grab from that, copy from that, but make sure you're putting it in your own language. That's really important. It's got to be your own flavor, your own essence. So I'll press back. We type in our message. You have up to 500 characters. And then right here, you can add in a gift card link. So you can choose different platforms. You can actually send someone directly to your business website if you're selling gift cards on your website, or you can use partners that have integrated with Google My Business, Square, Toast, or Vigaro. So you can choose any of those. So for most of you, you might be selling your gift cards through your website. You would just choose your business website. It would go right there. Here's your gift card link. So we just type it in. You do www. And I'll do it right here. www.acmecompany.com/gift cards. There you go. So if someone clicked the link, they'd be brought right to that page to purchase a gift card. Now, if you also want to run a donation campaign, which I've seen a lot of businesses do, and it makes a lot of sense to help you get by as well as helping your employees who may not be working or have limited hours right now, you can add a donation link. And so you can choose either GoFundMe or PayPal. Now, both GoFundMe and PayPal do take a percentage out. They're not, Google is not processing these payments. These platforms are, but I've seen people who have started GoFundMes or PayPals for their business, and they've been very successful in grabbing donations and being able to put it towards keeping the business afloat. So you would choose either of those platforms and you'd integrate with GoFundMe or PayPal and be able to drive people to leave you donations. I really hope this helps. I know it's been a tough time. I've had a lot of businesses reaching out to me. Some have had to close their doors for good, and it's really sad. Others are struggling to get by. I'm hoping that a tip like this can really help you if you're in that situation to weather this storm and come out unscathed on the other side. Hey, until next time, here's to your success and stay well.